The game is not playable. The game is not playable. I will play something else and a little bit later I will load up again Last Epoch to see if it will work, but there is a problem with the game now. What should I load? This one. Hello, Aphrodite. What's up? Let's play a little bit this one and then I will click on Last Epoch again to see if it will work, but it is not working. It looks like the latest update of Last Epoch is broken. I think the game crashed. Vikings has crashed. Why? Da, 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 da. Come on, what is happening? Looks like everything is refusing to work. This is true, yeah. I don't know what is happening today. Maybe the weather is affecting the games as well, who knows. What was that? But take a look at these graphics. This game is still one of the top games visually. So what's up guys, how are you today? But why is it Last Epoch working? The point today was to play Last Epoch. Download the Epoch, we'll see if it works. The game loads up, but it loads the menu when I click play offline, character or play online. It doesn't load up your characters. There is a problem with the game. I went also to the Steam forums to check it out. There are many more people that are having this problem. So the update, there is a problem with the update, something is wrong there. Yesterday you played Last Epoch. Give it a try, but I will also, let me load it up again. Where is it? Let's see. It also takes an eternity to load up Last Epoch. I don't know why. The game is still loading. You cannot see the game now because it is what do I have there? Last Epoch. Play offline, play online. If I click, this is what is happening. It is not loading up the character, it's nothing. Can you see now? You cannot. Okay. Specific Widow, Wolves of Midgard. Let's destroy everything. I leveled up, eh? Level 2. Thank you, Glitz. What's up? How is it going today? Doing good. This is good. Very good. Nice. I don't remember if this character is hardcore. I don't think so, though. I need to find somewhere to I don't have potions. We need potions. Let's check out the. I cannot log in still. Come on, Re. For once, we got it to play last epoch and we cannot. This is the problem with online games. Okay, if I go to do the boss fight, I will probably die. Gift cooldown minus 5%, but the other one is it provides more armor. Okay, let's give it a try, although I don't think I can do it. I should level up first. Ah, I did it.
I'm in your debt for rescuing me from that godforsaken scary.
Scary.
The name's Skallagrim.
Skallagrim, re.
Is that your attempt to make yourself sound useful?
The yokel would return, but not that day. The
Skallagrim. This is one of my top favorite action RPG games.
I'm in your debt for rescue. I'm looking very well. Well, your clan has plenty of good timber from the valley. Oh, she's a real... Now, are you gonna attack our strongest neighbors? What madness. I like it.
Sacrifice blood to gain level. Okay, wait. Back. Tears, passive and active gifts can be used only when wielding a single one-handed weapon with or without a set of the offhand. How would I like to play this character? Block chance. More effective use of armor. Increases armor. Aura. More punishment in combat. We could make a critical damage build here. Go with damage, attack speed, armor, resistances, maximum health. Attack speed. Last epoch is working now, really? No, it is not working. Ah, let me exit the game. Maybe if I exit and restart, maybe it will work. This will exit the game. Exit the game. Let's hope it will work. If not, then I will stream Last Epoch tomorrow, because I guess that by tomorrow they will have fixed this problem. It is not working. Ah, it is working. Okay. So let me go there. Exit. Exit game. Come on, exit the game, please. Okay. So, create a new offline character. Rogue. Character name. Testing. Beats of Eternal It doesn't take more characters. Testing Monial. Standard, not hardcore. Masochist.
In the slums of Majelka, I survived by my skill and cunning, a rogue for hire. The wealthy of the city found me useful in making problems disappear. One job changed everything. A disguised Nagasa woman hired me for a hit on the vessel maiden in her office. The day came. It was her first appearance to the public. My bow was ready. Apophis was in my sight, but just as I was about to loose the arrow, I realized that she was none other than the woman who hired me. Was this a trap? Some game among the priestesses? I wanted no part of it, so I fled. I now travel to Welwyn, looking to put this kind of trouble behind me.
Okay. These are the new graphics of Act 1.
No looking back now. Time to leave Majelka behind me.
The game looks more cartoony than before. Skippers, take the messages later, blah blah blah.
We can't let that happen. We need Herod's help.
Are they going to turn the game, the whole game, to a cartoony game? This looks very cartoony. It doesn't look bad, but it is quite different. Super colorful, yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I like this thing now. I mean, it is not like I liked the graphics of the previous version, but this one... The Burning Forest. Let's see how will the Burning Forest look. Heorot is the god of the north. The Burning Forest looks like a cartoony Burning Forest. Osprex Warrior.
When you arrived, was there a family?
No.
It was my mistake. They were cornered. I can handle Osprex. I told them to stay back, to let me fix. Are you also here for the peace to it? Name's Grail. Since we're both, who says I'd come? Let me watch you fight.
Do you go to fight me, Grail? Hey, Xrim, what's up?
Smoke.
Not much. Eh, not much, Xrim. These enemies here with these wings, they remind me of God of War. I don't know why. And I'm still wondering when is God of War Ragnarok going to come out on PC. Is this kill the acid flask, the poison gas bomb of Rogue Mastery Titan Quest? Exactly the same bow. It is still a fresh game, so you say no faster than 2025. Oh, you think so, eh? Oh, ho, ho. 2025, I will not be playing games. Last Epoch looks so different. Yeah, they have released a big update which changed the chapter 1 of the game anyway. They changed the graphics as well, and it looks much more cartoony now. Ah. A belt and armor. What is that? Forging potential. Extreme, I don't like the old graphics of Last Epoch. I think that this one looks better than the old graphics of Last Epoch. But somehow, I don't know, I don't really like it. But it is definitely an improvement over the previous version, because the previous one is very bad. You pre-ordered Diablo 4 yesterday. You are super pumped for it. Nice, Extreme. The game is very good. I cannot wait for Diablo 4.
Sounds like their lead. The keepers have done a group even then. It's these mid now. Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around.
Herod's offer. Prospect.
Thus, I propose that we eat a pizza.
Hello,
passive mastery classes, yeah, okay. So, Blade Dancer, Marksman, Base Class Rogue, and Falconeer. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Dodge rating, health. Hail of Pharos. Master a skill dancing strikes. Yeah, we said that already. Okay, I will go with this one, and I will go with dodge rating is very good. Dex health per point, attack speed. And one more point, health dexterity. I got the acid flask. I'm curious if it is possible to do a poison gas bomb build here with this one. Twister, I'm going to be streaming only Diablo 4, nothing else, when Diablo 4 is out. As a streamer, I will focus on Diablo 4. Maybe I will stream Titan Quest once per month or something like that, but it will be Diablo 4. But I will keep uploading many videos of Titan Quest. It will be Diablo 4 streams, videos of Titan Quest. Ωραία. Okay, then I will spend one more point here later, and then this one. I'm starting playing Diablo 4 next Friday. 4 days early access. I haven't decided the class yet, but it will be either a barbarian or necromancer, I think. One of these two classes, I think. You follow the Dogmaster guide. Oh, nice. Yeah, Dogmaster is my favorite pet build. Let's see what you have. I have... Sensu slow on hit. How much is the price? 12. Eh? How do I have 157th? Is the gold in this game account wide? Because it makes no sense to have so much gold. Unless it is a cut. Yes, it is, because I also have crafting materials. Ah. So in this game, it is a cut wide. Where is my stash? Do we have a stash here? Yes. And the stash, yeah, the stash is also account wide. You're going to main a Necro first playthrough of the campaign. Yeah, Necro will be probably awesome, probably. Did you play Druid? Yes. Druid was good, Extreme. I liked Druid. Druid was the last class I tried in the betas of Diablo 4. Current health rate per second for 4 seconds when you use a pose.
And our chances, Balthus, is not much. You are, even now. Could you do this? And our alliance is secure. We lend our aid to heal Boria's army.
The Fortress Gardens. Portal. Nah, I don't like the game now. It looks very cartoony with this update. The animations are very good, but I don't like the cartoony style. They are saying Druid is super strong in endgame, but you feel like it was a very clunky, slow gameplay. Yeah, level 20, 25 is nothing. I mean, we have seen nothing of the game. All classes at these low levels will be slow classes. What did he say? The Osprey's warrior.
It ends here.
Thank you. Level 6. The Gladius. Okay, 2 spoids. And 1 point there. Now we have unlocked this one. Next level up, I will spend a point here so that we can deal with acid flask damage to a wider, larger area. Poison physical. The great thing is that it looks like, at least, that the game is very nicely optimized now. I'm not getting any serious FPS drops. About 5 FPS drops only. This is on live stream. I would guess that off stream I wouldn't get any FPS drops. Armor reduces the damage you take from all hits, but not damage over time. 70% effective against non-physical damage.
Yeah.
Can I? No, I cannot use a bow with a shield. This game looks like boy, are they using same code or what? No, the looks are very different. It looks nothing like boy. Boy graphics are much better. At least the art style, I'm talking about the art style of the graphics. I'm not talking about technically the... What was that? Marbles, I am from Greece. You played Poe 5 years ago, last time it was the same to you. Two bastard swords. Where are you from, Marbles? Stay safe. You are from Sweden. I had some relatives in Sweden many years ago, but I think it is a cousin of my father's, something like that. But she's back in Greece. I think she came back in Greece some years ago. Mm-mm. Hello, I'm Cole. Is it worth to buy? Last Epoch is an action RPG. The RPG elements of Last Epoch are really worth to buy, yes. As an action RPG game, it is worth it. Totally. But personal opinion now, I don't like the looks of the game still. Even with this update, the game now looks very cartoony. It looks better than before. The previous version was even worse than this one. It is an improvement. But I still don't like the art style. And also the music doesn't support the game well. You enjoy the crafting system in Last Epoch, Path of Exile is a bit too much. Path of Exile is too much, it has way too much content and it is not necessary to have so much content in action RPGs. Oh, a yellow ring. Physical damage, damage over time. Arcanum of Simworld. No, I haven't played that game. Yeah, I don't like the graphics of this game, but this doesn't mean that the game is that good. But the most important thing in especially action RPGs is not the graphics, it is the gameplay. Boom! You only have a skeleton mage beat on last epoch. Have you played that game in last epoch with that build? My five best call. When you are saying action RPG, are you talking about this style of action RPG? Because Elder Scrolls is also action RPG. Yes, sir, you like it. Oops. Titan Quest like. Well, I don't know. I have never really thought of this specific thing, but my top favorite is Titan Quest, of course. Now, in my top fives, I would put Warhammer 40k Quester Martyr, Vikings Wolves of Midgard, Diablo 1. I would also put Hellgate Lodon, but Hellgate Lodon is a different type of a game because it is also a first person shooter, so forget about that one. The fifth game. Which one would be the fifth game? Hello, Vigerfield. Torchlight games I like. I don't have a problem with cartoony graphics, but this one, I don't know, I don't like the art style. And they made it cartoony, but it is also the art style that I don't like. The fifth one would probably be Grim Dawn.
Once I deciphered the keeper's movements, The vaults were between my... What would be the purpose of such a stronghold if it was...
The purpose. Adder appreciated by most Grim Dawn. I don't know about that.
This way. You're here to help protect the Tsar, the Drake. Tread carefully.
Safe. We'll reconvene outside. That should hold them. First, the howling, sir. Lovely. What do you mean here? Or at Liddy?
Well, right.
Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain.
Leveling classic, well, epoch is boring.
If you don't know why you're right.
Leveling experience, in my opinion. The most enjoyable leveling experience, action RPG. I don't know how you mean enjoyable leveling. I mean, what is what enjoyable leveling includes, practically speaking? I don't know.
The third shard is always on the...
By the way, guys, have you seen the new video of the new Challenger class of Remnant from the Ashes 2? That class is called the Challenger. I saw the video before I started the stream for the first time, and that is going to be my first class. The Challenger class in Remnants from the Ashes 2 is a melee class. And it looks very badass. Have you played Warhammer Martyr? Yes. Warhammer Martyr, I have made videos as well, a couple of live streams. The Warhammer Martyr is one of my top favorite action RPGs ever. I I have played Van Helsing Final Cut, that game is also good. Melee or bow combo with 3 attacks, the first attack also creates a fire explosion damaging nearby enemies. I like the sound of it. I will put it there. You like the no minions bone spear bone splitters build. They even buffed the stroke bone spear last beta. Are you talking about Diablo Necromancer, Diablo 4? Yeah, Remnant from the Ashes is a great game. My favorite YouTuber. I don't have a favorite one, but if I had to choose, I would say... wait, let me recall the YouTubers I'm following. At least when it comes to video games YouTubers, I would say Riker. Hello, Jedens. What's up, Jedens? You like Riker? You are starting to get in Sepia. Yeah, Jaden, if you do it every day, you will go, you will get there. Easy peasy coffee. First week was torture. Yeah, it is until you get used to it, then it becomes a very good thing. Razanterax, he's a no-lifer. What do you mean, no lifer? It is what the people who play games. Ah, he plays 24/7. Well, if he is in such a position to be able to do that, he is very lucky. If he is making enough money from that to be able to make a living and from making content and also his health condition allows him to do that, he is very lucky. Good. I have to go to the Keeper Vault. There. The same opportunity. Nah, Marbles, I'm... this will be my final year with streaming. Where can I sell items? Dodge rating. Wait, what is that? A better bow? Anyone? No one. Increase fire damage. I cannot open the map now, why? In 12 months, if I stop streaming, it will happen probably after this summer, in September. Okay? Not in 12 months. Smoke bomb. Increased area 60%. Okay. It is not about what I feel, Marbles. I would like to be here forever, but it is... the problem is financial. I'm not at that level as a streamer where I make enough to be able to continue doing this thing. So... Too is easy. At least the combat in this game is quite good. Very good. One of the best, I would say, currently in the market. Hello, Kataramene. Goodbye, Kataramene. Yes, Jaden's, this big update is new graphics to Act 1, new enemies, new items, new stuff. Hello Takanin, είπε ο Κορ Titan Quest. Titan Quest forever, but this question makes no sense to me. Hello, Mida Gamer Nation. What's up, everybody? How are you doing? Vigerfield, why do we have such a fucked up weather these days? I wanted today in the morning to go down to town to go and visit three or four different music stores because I want to go and buy a music album. But with this fucked up weather, I didn't go. What is wrong with the weather in this city these days? This week was also messy in Athens. Today is summer. This update brought to the game new graphics to Act 1, Chapter 1 of this game. New items, new enemies, you know, stuff. It will be a stupid hot summer, why? How do you know? In Sweden, they say it's gonna be hotter than 2018, it was hot. Because over here it is only the end of spring, it is already 22 degrees. 40 degrees, eh? You don't know. Yeah, it is fucked up. The problem is that you know, if I go out with this weather, I'm worried about my allergies, so that they will become even worse. This is why I'm not going out. It is not like I'm afraid to get wet from, you know, by the rain, if it rains. I don't mind. You would log out and move to Iceland. Why? Hey, Dwarmt, what's up? You have allergies too. Ah, you could move to Iceland for the cool climate. I don't know, maybe this is a good idea. These days you played Wolfenstein along with other games you had also played. Wolfenstein is awesome, yeah. Are you a grubby old man or are you the only person who feels like Wolfenstein's campaign is boring and you would rather skip it like Diablo 3 go directly into the adventure mode? I think that the campaign of Wilson is good to play at least once. But if I have unlocked the adventure mode with one character, I don't think I will ever play the campaign again with other characters. I like the story of Wilson of the campaign, I like the dialogues and all of the things, but it is nothing really that I would like to replay again.
Easy, too easy.
Easy peasy. You also suffer from autism. I don't think that this has anything to do with not liking a campaign of a game. You're waiting for them to fix the invisible visual effects bug that bugged the game for you, and you have no synop. Invisible visual effects. Are you talking about this game, Duarte? What invisible visual effects? Sometimes Oski's space project has become invisible. Huh. Well, the game is still in beta. If this thing still is exists in the game, then maybe they will fix it. You give yourself a hard time without a good reason. It is not probably unrelated to your autism. It is unrelated. Liking something or disliking something has nothing to do with autism or anything else. The summit.
I can still feel everything when I present this to Ryan. This power.
Come on, boss. Easy peasy. She died by fire. Unique helmet. Damage over time, dexterity, physical, health, reject, physical, void, resist, intelligence, health, blah, blah, blah. Armor, void, resist, attunement. No, nothing.
I will be, thanks to you. Let me just grab one of these.
Oh, Grandpa!
The shards of the epoch are safe. It was one the epoch, the power, if right, more than that. Now, which, speaking of, let's have...
I must remind myself, I had, while I may not be able to take flight, but with Enderwing...
Missing in the Highlands, this one. The limitless blue for me and for you.
And who are you?
Aha, this deals more damage. Haxinos. Speak with Lina. Who is Lina?
I'm sorry.
Don't worry. Completed 6 quests. Yeah. Did he send me to this place automatically? What happened?
What is this place? I don't seem to have gone far.
It is a place. Oh.
Too easy.
Which part of Greece would you recommend to visit as a tourist who enjoys quiet and beautiful nature? If I tell you the names now, you will not really understand because it is Greek names, so I don't know what to tell you. But there are many different places to... wait, when you are saying beautiful nature, are you talking about, do you prefer the sea or the mountain? What exactly do you mean? Because if you prefer the mountain, I was taking a look at the prices of hotels yesterday on Delphi, which is a place that we also visited in Titan Quest. You go, you know, Delphi is the ancient sacred place of Apollo and, you know, these things. So, if you go there, there are some small hotels, about 10 or plus hotels. There are a couple of big ones and many small ones. And it is quiet. It is a small village there. It is on the mountain. You have, you know, it is a place of antiquity which you can visit. I mean, I'm also thinking this summer to go there for a couple of days. But I don't know what I will do. I will think about it. Now, you could go mountain. There are places, but about especially mountain areas, I don't remember many of those now. Yeah, you can also take a look at Google Maps. That place I could show you. If you want me, I can show you now. I can load up Google Maps and we can check out together the place. Yeah, of course, near Olympus Mountain you have, again, places. You have the mountain, then you have the sea, it is quite close, very close. Of course you can go there. If you go to also archaeological sites and whatnot, then... yeah, advice super thankful, okay. But Vigerfield, I'm really thinking about going to Delphi this summer for a few days. Use the bridge. You got to go there, you will make it a life goal to check it out. You got to explore parts of the world that gives you peace. You are 44 years old. Hey, you are like me. But yeah, if you go to explore places, then you should go to different places. I'm 43, not 44, but I mean 1 year is nothing. No difference. Extreme, this game will probably release, if not in 2023, in the first quarter of 2024, I would say. I'm your little brother, by 1 year. I have a little bro myself. He's 17 years younger than myself. He's 26 now. Why can I not go there? Hello, superhero. This 7 before hell, yes. You have pre-ordered Diablo 4, it is done, nice. 7 days, not even 7 days. Today is Friday, yeah. Where do I need to go now? One is 1984, the other 1986. They call you the Black Sea because you have gone through all the issues in life. Well, sometimes being the Black Sheep means that you are the actually the normal person, the right person. Because sometimes what society considers right, it is that right. It is left. What many people consider to be correct, it is false. So, Black Sheep is a good thing. Yeah, Diablo 4 is going to be better than Diablo 3. It is better. Diablo 4 already is better than Diablo 3. Bye bye. Now I have to run all the way back there. Okay.
Might have to drop something.
Yeah. She has a nice voice though, sexy voice. Da-da-da. You have Diablo 3 for PS4, you enjoyed it more than, so than on PC. Diablo 3 is a great game overall, but Diablo 4 is going to be better. It is better. It is better when it comes to the art style. Diablo 4 looks like a Diablo game, the graphics. It is not cartoony as Diablo 3 is. It is not all about set items, Diablo 4 I mean. Diablo 3 is all about set items. Diablo 4 has much better itemization. Diablo 4 has more depth when it comes to builds. Diablo 4 has a bigger world and... the Paragon system is going to be better than the Paragon system of Diablo 3. So... Big boss, big bad bully scary boss. I don't want you behind me, old pervert man. Oy, 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 oy. Is it going to rain again? She sees. You. Elder, I have risked. They, it was we Please. X, Y, Z.
We have little time. Please find Panion.
Vitality, poison damage, mini poison damage, chance of shock on hit health. I cannot put that one there. Cast speed, damage over time, critical strike chance, health regen. Oh, a yellow bow. Bow attack speed. This is awesome. Tome of Remedy at Embers. Damage over time, in health, poison resist, physical damage, increased bow attack speed. Stun, increased stun chance. A chance to stun them all. Yeah, this is better. Where is a shop? I got a shopper. What? Accept. Attacking with a bow in this game feels good, by the way.
Feeling lucky? Stay safe.
Increased critical strike, minion health, fire damage, vitality, brutality, payability. View materials. Oh, all these materials. I have so many materials. Really? Yeah. This game is quite complicated. Aha, cold resist, freeze rate, multiplier, armor, chance of hit with cold skills. I don't use cold skills. Necrotic damage, who cares? Dungeon keys, one dungeon key. You speak to this one. So guys, anyways, I will stop here the stream. These days before Diablo 4, I will stream very, very little hours. I will not stream very long. You think three classes attract you, Necro, Rogue, Sorceress? I'll be back tomorrow to stream. I have an idea for tomorrow's stream. Tomorrow is Saturday, right? Yeah. I will be back tomorrow then. Thanks for stopping by the stream, by the way, again. And I'll see you tomorrow, maybe. This game is good if you got to buy a new game which is actual RPG with lots of depth. This game is very good. So, have a good one, everybody. Thanks again for stopping by.